Oh, when I walked across the field, he bit his lip and he had that frown, like little scrunched up thing he does, like the little mean look he tries to give you. He's really upset, but he's really don't feel sorry. In about 2 more hours when we go celebrate.
But those guys have been looking forward to competing. I mean, they both want to win that job. And you could tell their leadership, I thought, was a lot better this week than it had been previously. And I think it was because the team were kind of dialed in, so you knew what direction to go. But I think the intangibles are getting better for both those guys.
I'll have to watch the film, but I know I missed some throws, maybe missed a few reads, but no, I'll definitely have to watch the film and learn from it. Yeah, it does feel different compared to last year, but really I think the goal is still the same, you know, just to improve the guys around me and just learn from my coaches and make the most of opportunity.
I like how he tempos his plays. You know, he wants us to be moving at a fast pace, and by doing that, you can catch the defense off guard and, you know, get some easy play calls.
It was fun. It was just another day of practice, really, to me, just another day to work and get better. Work on some things, you know what I'm saying? Spring, that's really what spring's all about. Work on some things, you know what I'm saying, that you felt you need to get stronger at or whatever. And that's really all we did today. We were just competing against everybody and just having fun competing. All week, we going at it in practice, talking, competing, just talking about who going to win, who going to lose, what we going to do to the other team, just all that. That's all this whole week was about. It was fun, though. Hey, y'all taking L's over there.